you. I feel like you're exactly where you're supposed to be. I, on the other hand, I lived in the lighthouse my entire life, only to time travel into the past and still spend every single day of my life inside the freaking lighthouse. So, it's like even without Kasai is gone, this place just has this leash that keeps pulling me back in.
Well, I'm glad you stuck around, even if it's a little crazy.
Maybe it's not that crazy. I've been wanting to tell you something since we've gotten, I don't want to say closer, but...
You really don't. Everyone who gets close to me ends up dying.
Me too. And that's why I feel like we have so much in common. I know, and...
Lincoln.
Who's Lincoln?
Lincoln Campbell. He was the first inhuman that I became close with. Fought at our side. He died. He died for me. Right when getting going, or you know, getting good.
It sounds like you're really in love with this guy.
Kinda still am. Which is why I can't lose someone else. And Coulson